Hey, can a bug survive being sucked up by a vacuum cleaner? I'm Yussef Rafik with a show that digs up all the facts about insects because it just sucks not to have the answers, right? Sucks, vacuum, get it? In this episode of Lloyd of the Flies, Lloyd, PB and Abacus experience the dread that is
the great tidying.
Our heroes get caught by the vacuum and sucked up into the dust chamber. But wait a minute.
Lloyd, you're alive.
Phew. But is this fact or fiction? Can a bug survive being sucked up by a vacuum cleaner? I mean, it's a bit like getting sucked into a jet engine. Oh, turn it off. Sure, some of the more delicate insects may not survive the impact of being sucked up, but toughies like Lloyd and his mates can actually stay alive. Having said that though, it is very dusty in that bag, and that may affect their breathing systems after a while. And of course, like all other living creatures, they need food and water. So without that, they may not survive for very long either. Unless, of course, they've been emptied out. Now you know, people, some bugs can survive being sucked into a vacuum cleaner. But as Lloyd and his friends find out, it's probably best not staying there for too long. So long, suckers.